Friday, let's do a TikTok weird trend, beer and Mountain Dew. Yeah, that's right. So evidently you take half Mountain Dew and half lager beer. The lager that I have is gluten-free. So let's do a little bit of lovely green Mountain Dew in there. Everybody I've seen who do this trend said it was good, so we'll see. I mean, it looks like a Bud Light now. Cheers to these beers. I don't hate it. This would be better with a Baja Blast, though.